Hello everyone. Today, I'm here as an ophthalmologist to talk to you on a condition that affects all our lives at some point or the other, that is red eye. I'm Dr. Etchin Sri Gauri, General Ophthalmology and Medical Retina Consultant at Netadhama Group of Institutions. So what is a red eye? Red eye is a condition that commonly occurs due to inflamed and dilated blood vessels in the conjunctiva. This can happen due to a myriad of reasons. The causes of the red eye can be something as simple as lack of a good night's sleep to something very sinister and vision threatening. Now, let us understand the causes. Important causes for redness of the eye. Let us start from the lids, that is eyelids, which cover the eye. If we have to name two important conditions in the lids, that has to be sty and blepharitis. Sty is a painful red lump on the external or inner part of the eyelid. And blepharitis happens due to the clogged oily glands that are present in the eyelid. The treatment for this condition consists of antibiotic ointment, lid hygiene and warm compresses. Now, moving on to the condition that we all commonly encounter at our hospitals and which is very highly prevalent, that is conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis is infection or inflammation of the conjunctiva, which is the transparent membrane covering the white part of the eye, that is the sclera. The important symptoms of conjunctivitis are redness, discharge, watering, and stickiness of the eyes on waking up, irritation, foreign body sensation. This can occur due to many causes like viral causes, bacterial causes, allergic causes due to pollen or dust, and irritants like certain shampoos, chemicals, and excess exposure to welding. The treatment of this condition depends on the underlying cause. It can be accompanied by other body symptoms like fever, sore throat, malaise, and sometimes ear pain also. This is a very highly infectious condition and hence needs prompt treatment. So the three golden rules that is needed to prevent this condition are, first one, frequent washing of the hands, avoiding touching of the eyes, and avoiding sharing handkerchiefs, towels or linen or any common eye makeup things. In this digital era and owing to the COVID pandemic, there has been never before increase in the usage of screen time. There are online classes, then online learning resources available extensively. Prolonged use of screens leading to dry eyes is again the one of the most common causes for dry eye. So what do you do to prevent them? We follow something called as 20-20-20 rule. That is, for every 20 minutes, take a break of about 20 seconds and look at a distance 20 feet away. What are the red flag signs that need immediate or urgent medical attention? To name a few, the first one is redness associated with severe pain, redness associated with decrease in vision, redness associated with trauma, and redness associated with increased sensitivity to light. What are your treatment options? The treatment options can range from something as simple as warm compresses, to eye drops, to oral medications, to some small surgical procedures in the eye. Do you have any queries on red eye? If yes, we at Netadhama are available to answer all your queries and ensure you receive the right treatment.